Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Holoverse, aka Ringer plays SWGOH. I am obviously Ringer. If I wasn't, there'd be probably some debate. We are going to do light side territory battles, phase four. We are still in the third slice for this territory battle, so maybe a little bit of a rehash. We do have both territories open, and we do have ships in the fourth area open. So this will be fun. I'm not really sure what we're going to do with Jedi yet. What do we have for missions? We have Black Republic Jedi, we have two light side missions, and we have just a regular Jedi mission. So this, I don't expect we'll get terribly far away from this. Let's see. That would be lovely. I'm not sure who we're going to use for that one yet. We do have Rey open. We can use Arnon. I think we use Luke, GMY, Ben, Hoda, and Revan. Probably Revan or Jolie. And then we'll use RJT here. And we might actually just use Shock T and clones here. Because we don't have to do the cam mission. We won. For anyone who did not see, we won our battle against the Reek yesterday. So we did get four cam shards for the guild. What do we got for... Okay. I think we're just going to do combat here. We are aiming for... Highest is 59. We're at 54. That's, what, 25 ways of combat? I don't think we can do that. But we're going to try. We're as close to 59 as we can. Let's go ahead and start with Jedi. I have a much better feeling about this than I do about any of the other missions. I feel like this should probably be Jolie. Just like to revive. We're gonna try it. You will notice that we do a lot of trying new tactics every time. Probably a good thing we brought in early after watching GMY go down. Looks like Ben is about to join him. Special there. Massive stream on. We'll stun everyone. Give Jolie enough time. So you bring everyone back, put up ability block. Unlike the Sith or the Jedi ground war event, we do not have another ability to just keep running things through. But that's okay. We don't really. Once we start getting the turn meter train going, things should just. That's a good thing about GMY. Mass assist, even though we really don't need to. Let's start dealing with some Geonosians. Get some foresight going. I don't think anyone other than Magnagard is out of stun. We cannot target Spy yet. Foresight, we will pass it over to Yoda. So he's off the cooldown now. We'll go ahead and give GMY the Let's think his mass stun is off cooldown. I didn't pay that much attention to it. It is not. Okay, so we're gonna be very careful as we go through this. And we're gonna get as much turn meter as we possibly can. Just spread out and around the team. There's the stun. Alright, so there's a 4 cool turn cooldown on his stun. We are gonna do our best to keep everyone preoccupied until that 4 turn cooldown is over. I probably should have used his special there. For the kill on. Put 3 on stun. As long as we can. I do not think. Yeah, I don't think Luke has his stun up, so we might be in just a little bit of trouble. We do run into some problems with the Geonosians. Swing there. Swing there. Assist. We're gonna make him call in another brood if he can. We'll go ahead and put in an ability block. They're coming for Yoda hard. We're gonna revive with Jolie. We're gonna get Master's training to give him a little bit more defense from these Geonosians. We're gonna go for the mass stun. Jolie is going to heal himself, bring back Yoda, bring back Haunt, let's heal. So 3 turns till his cooldowns are up. Now that we know, I know Spy is out of stealth, let's steal Spy. Spies down. Let's see what Luke's cooldown towards the stun is. Because I don't want to just go out with the stun. If I use the special, I'm going to have to use the event special. Well, maybe not. I'm going to target Ben. Down. We're gonna target. I don't want to use that special till we're down to 1 opponent. And now we'll call in the mass assist, and we'll start wave 4 with the stun. And almost everyone on. Normally, I would advocate for getting these 2 out of here as quickly as possible, but we need to get deal with Kalani. Let's find out. Can we get B2 out of here? How quickly can we get B2 out of here? Not nearly fast enough. Okay. might be okay. I don't know if the T-Tabs will burn or revive anyone, but we're not going to take chances. So, I don't know it's kit well enough to, we're going to use Devoted Protector. I think we have our 4-for-4, unless something goes terribly, terribly wrong. Which is always apt to happen. Theory should be able to throw this on auto and win. So we at least got 4 towards our 25, I believe it was. Jedi Knight Luke was a great help to the light side territory battles. I feel like I get a much better combat score with him. So there's the 4-for-4. There. So far this has been the squad. We'll see if it can still hold up. We're gonna put Lifeblood on Finn. We'll use Lifeblood to get Poe back some health. Heal everyone. Damage immunity on Rey is less than ideal. We're gonna go into Ultimate, which should protect our team and give us time to start recovering. Protection. Outside is Rey doesn't have her immunity anymore. Well, weird. Should be good. We're just going to keep healing as best we can. And that should get us through phase, or part one. Part two. Every time it does that, I get a little scared. We're gonna go straight to immunity. And then this should give us a chance to deal with the bad. really need to speed through this. We want them to fill the ultimate meter as much as possible, and we also have time to burn some cooldowns. The downside, again, is we don't have damage immunity right now, but we do have a large stack of protection up. Okay, we need... should I go with a kill there? Can we get our return meter and your buff protection? Some health returned. No one's really short on Inspire, which is good. We're gonna go into immunity. Heal. We're gonna move to kill Droidica. If we've never hit him. That's what, three attacks in a row he's dodged so far. He's now in damage immunity, so we're gonna move over and take out Asajj. Asajj is down. We're gonna try striking at Droidica again. Alright. And now we can just let everything. We should start wave four with damage immunity. Or be very close. I think Droidica is still the biggest threat we have on this board. We're gonna go to damage immunity. I always get a little scared as this rolls back around. We should get one more ultimate, which I think will be really the deciding factor here. I don't think we have a whirlwind. No. So we're gonna take a swing at the sniper droid. We need to hit. Lifeblood. Orphan's just gonna reach damage immunity, which is also fine. We'll take out Sniper Droid. I think we're about to, are we about to lose Finn? I think we might. Maybe not. We're gonna go to damage immunity, which is good. We'll deal P1 now. That should, taking out their healer should make this a lot easier. So Dooku is out open now. We got RJT taunting now. We have an Inspire on Finn. So this nuke does revive. We lost Finn. I put lifeblood on Poe. We're gonna see how far the whirlwind does. Whirlwind gets us there for 4-4-4. So we are plus 8 of our 25. I don't think we're gonna get much out of this one. I don't know how much I think we're gonna get out of this one. I believe. I believe I've heard some good things about CLS, Backpack Chewy, Han, Chewy, and either Rebel Leia or 3PO. My Backpack Chewy is not that strong. We're gonna heal Rex here. Take a swing. We need the B2s out of here. Let's search him. Sniper droids are out. We should be okay. And we do get the sacrifice. I don't know how, being this early, I don't know if that's going to be a good thing or a bad thing. But we do hit a lot harder now. And by a lot harder, I mean we hit harder. So we are at 9 waves completed so far. I really want that spy dealt with. Heal Rex. Take a swing at Droidco. Toss the grenade. Take out spy. Droid goes down. I probably could have saved that. Guys, just like, go on, we should be okay. Oh, that's right. I think the tactical droid stops everything from after the first one. So let's go ahead and try and get rid of tactical droid. Cooldowns up. Heal Rex. Alright, so we got 4. We need the stun just right off the bat. So do we need the stun, not give the stun to our opponent. About to be down Rex. I don't think we're getting through this one. Yeah. So 3 for 4. It's not 11 for 12 isn't too bad. Probably should have looked at that earlier. Don't think I can pop another Jedi up. That's unfortunate. I probably should have looked at that earlier. We'll do fleets. It's the Rebel. We don't need the Rebel one anymore. We We finished our Galactic Republic bomber, so we should be able to go with that now. And then it'll just be a deployment tomorrow, which will be pretty good. My rebel fleet is nowhere near powerful, so we need to be to take this on. So we're trying to use Negotiator, and we're gonna forego this. Switch over to attack. Yeah, that was not great. We're gonna switch over to attack formation with the next special. Attack formation, we'll use unending loyalty. Plo Koon, heal at fives, and Anakin to turn meter. Droid. We'll go for the bombs. And we are going to lose the fleet mission, which is a surprise, but that's what it is. We obviously don't have the units to do the special, so we'll just go ahead and deploy our fleet, since there's nowhere else we can be deployed. And then tomorrow we'll deploy in one of these zones. Should get us about 20 stars. Which will get us... What does 20 stars get us? 20 stars gets us about 5,700. We can get 2, which is not quite enough for us to get gas to 7 stars. But it is very, very close. And that will do it for the light side territory battle stream. I am going to attempt to try again to stream SWGOH. I think I fixed some of the GPU issues. We'll see how that works out. But I will be taking probably about a 15-minute break for that. Before we go, if you ever want to refer back to this video, please follow me on YouTube. That is Ringer SWGOH. If you want to connect with me on Twitter, it is @SWGOT. And if you're watching this on YouTube and you want to watch the live streams, please go ahead and follow me on Twitch. That is www.twitch.tv/SWGOHRinger. And hit that like, hit the subscribe button on YouTube. Hit the follow button on Twitch. I don't have the goal tracker on here yet. I'm going to do that right now. We are looking to get to associate. I need 50 followers to do that and a couple of people chatting. So if you feel, if you want to hit that follow button, it would be greatly appreciated. Every follow helps. Alright guys, we will be back tomorrow night for the attack phase of Grand Arena, Week 3, Battle 1. Until then, We'll catch you next time.